3 days, we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
Myself.
I will clear those archers!
The gate
was in sight.
So far.
This city will be ours! This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies. To fight me!
Impressive. I I will enjoy this. You cannot win here, Raider.
I will bring you down!
You leave it, Queen Linda!
No! You are strong!
I will die today, but first, I will kill you.
This cannot be.
Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that!
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. Huh? The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.